you.
Clark, you were sprayed. How come you didn't fall for me?
I guess I'm just not attracted to you, Lois.
Liar, you are so attracted to me.
I think she likes me, and I know I like her. It's kind of frightening, 'cause it's too soon to be sure. I think she likes me, and maybe even might be love. Should I be patient, or should I ask her straight out? That smile she gave me, don't leave too much room for.
You weren't the slightest bit jealous of me and Tony Tanner.
In the dream, Kent, I'm yours.
Well, you look pretty decent first thing in the morning.
So do you.